love using our iPad to read books. Shop around the iBooks store and find almost any title at your fingertips. But hey, did you know there are thousands of books you can download for free through Project Gutenberg? Project who? Yep, Project Gutenberg. It's a volunteer effort to digitize public books, titles from Shakespeare to Jack London, and distribute them freely over the internet. Sweet. Project Gutenberg's e-books are no frills. Downloading children's books won't guarantee pages of colorful pictures, but sometimes you get lucky. Still, the Project Gutenberg format conforms to the iBook app's easy-to-use interface. Access the table of contents, navigate pages by swiping the edges or scroll bar, adjust brightness, font, size, jump to and from footnotes, don't know a word, trigger the dictionary. For college students, this could be a major game changer, saving hundreds of dollars on textbooks. For the rest of us, it's a great way to revisit the classics and make the iPad pay for itself.